Hey, what's up guys, it's King of Spades here, back at you another video of Super Mario Kart Old Classic Games. Previously we had started the flower cart race, we had got a gold trophy, and last other time we had started, the mushroom cart race as the gold trophy. So without further ado, please drop a like or subscribe me on YouTube or anywhere, Instagram, I don't care. But without further ado, let's start the star cart race. This is the first board of Star Cup is Koopa Beach 1. And today we're gonna talk about how we came, how did Solar Eclipse come? Well, today the Solar Eclipse are coming to cross over the United States. Don't y'all know it's been 99 years since the Solar Eclipse came to Earth? Last time it came to Earth was 1918. That was a long time. We wasn't even on Earth. I wasn't, you know? But it comes today, August 21st, which is today, on middle of the day. Remember, don't stare at the solar eclipse, guys. Get the like equipment. Make a project something, you know? Like, get a cereal box, you know, looking for you. Make you some, like, sunglasses or something. Or use some type of glasses that protect your eyes. Just make sure that y'all, when you look at the solar eclipse, just don't stare. Just like, you know, just look at it, you know? But it's been 99 years. So next year, make it 100. And so the solar eclipse is when the sun gets covered by the moon. The moon covers the sun. Y'all should all know about this because you all went to school. Even with the pre-K and middle school, should say, yeah, I know about solar eclipse. The moon covers the sun. And when it covers, it's like energy, like hot gas energy. Feel me? And guys, we just did the Star Cup. We just did the first board, Koopa Beach. I just got to tell you about that, the results, and y'all know all that stuff. But back to the solar eclipse. Now, the solar eclipse is like darkness combined with lightness. That's why it says don't stare, because you got so much energy that can kill your eyes. That will burn your eyes. I don't want it. Do you feel something coming past your way, guys? By feeling it, you can see like, he gonna talk to you. This shit's coming. But yeah, so that's what you call solar eclipse, guys. The moon covers the sun. But it's not gonna be there for all day. It's gonna be like about 5 minutes. So right now, guys, we on Cocoa Island 2. This is the second part of Cocoa Island. Remember the first part that the board looked like looked at like the left side and stuff. Now we're on the right left side and it's on the right side. Hey guys, you see these little red things right here? Those are called piranha plants, but they call it as strawberries. Yes, they are strawberries, but they call it piranha plants. When you see it like that, they are strawberries. But you know strawberry as a fruit? They call it as that because they want to make a monster out of fruits. So those red things are called strawberries, but they actually piranha plants. If you haven't known that, then hey, listen. You probably say, wait, these red things right here. They're all called piranha plants, but they call them as strawberries. Did y'all know that? I knew. Guys, we just finished. I'm tight. We just got finished beating Cocoa Island 2 for Star Cup 50cc. Now you see my results. 1:29.44. And 8 plus. 9 plus was 18. And let's start the next race. This is the first part of Vanilla Lake for Star Cup. Now about this board right here, this board made out of ice. You're racing through like ice, vanilla ice. The reason why it's called Vanilla Lake, because Super Mario World, you know in that cave, they said Vanilla Dome. This one called Vanilla Dome, but they remake it as Vanilla Lake 1. Because why call this Vanilla Dome when you could make this Vanilla Lake? It's like a lake. Like, why would they make it like as Vanilla, you know, Dome? So make it as Vanilla Lake, you know? So, about this board. You are racing through ice. Cause it's going to go down on ice. You know when you on like Antica, you go out in countries like Antica and states like Alaska, got all that ice water, and you fall and you get hypothermia. Well, in this one right here, you fall down, and if you can't get back up, a lagoon from the sky will come rush you. We just finished Vanilla Lake 1 for Star Cup and the 150 Grand Prix. See my results. Minute 14, 48. Points are the 27 right there. We just added another amount. And we might start the next, without further ado, let's start the next board. This is Bowser Castle 3. This is part 3 of Bowser Castle for Star Cup of Super Mario Kart 50cc. Now you see the last Bowser Castle, we have raced the downside. Now we raced the north side. This one right here is kind of like, I say, one of the most, like, iconic board. Why? Because this board is like, has so much holes, so much stuff. I don't know how they could do all this, you know? I can't do all this at this time, man. But hey, this is my favorite cup, my favorite bowls, you know? But my cousin, he said he loves Bowser Castle, you know? But like I said before, guys, this game right here is fun to play. You have two players. Now, usually, if you want to play like a one-player game, like by yourself, just go back and say, hey, listen, I don't got to go to work till 3 o'clock. I just want to play a little bit more. I'm going to play a little bit more. What do you just do? Huh? I said, what do you just do? You just upstairs and do nothing. Cup on 50cc, and these are my bracelets, lifetime. This is 2 minutes. I did this board, 71 seconds. Just adding 9 points. This is 36. And further ado, let's go to the final board of Star Cup 50cc. This is part 4 of Mario Circuit. This is the final part of Mario Circuit. So this is Mario Circuit 4. Spanish people, this is Mario Circuit Guapo. Now, the last previous Mario Kart, we did a bunny rabbit. It looked like a rabbit's head and ears and all that type of stuff. But this one here looked like one of these tracks that they made of Mario Kart Wii. They remade this board as Mario Kart. No, I think not Mario Kart Wii, Mario Kart Super Circuit. It's a retro cup that they made this board without any circuit. I moved too fast and I stopped watching. But yeah. you want to start cheating. See that? CC Christ is the final cup we did of the 150 class. I mean 50 class. The results 2 minutes and 21 seconds, 46. And we got 45 points. Without further ado, let's go to the final thing. Guys, we just finished the whole 50 class. We just did Star Cup, we did Flower Cup, and Mushroom Cup, and 50cc. We finished the whole game. Next time we do, we're going to do 100. 100cc, Mushroom Cup. This is, has been King of Spades of all classic games. Playing Mario Kart, we just finished everything. Drop a like on this video, subscribe. And tomorrow, or maybe other day, we're going to start 100cc on Mushroom Cup. Bye.